The Ryobi Expanded System allows you to turn any compatible power head into a variety of dedicated outdoor tools. To switch attachments, make sure the power source is disconnected according to your power head's manual. Loosen the coupler on your power head's shaft and press and hold down the attachment's lock button. Slide the attachment out and insert with the attachment you want to use. Use the notch in the power head to guide the button into position and turn the attachment until the button pops into place on the power head shaft. Tighten the power head's coupler and you're ready to get to work.